buck you've had so far?
I missed a 3-pound bass.
You missed a 3-pound bass?
Right now, I'm throwing this jig around trying to get over there. Where I want to be. Or like, what's that video from Brad Evans? It's going to be that song.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid, how did he break me off?
He broke you off.
He broke me off. He went up there. Now I'm going to trace way back up there and get me a...
Wasn't there a country song once about you don't even call me by my name? You don't have to call me darling, darling. You don't even call me by my name. Yeah, I know I should go to Nashville. I do better with the track. If you like my singing, give me a thumbs up, okay?
What about me?
John Robert sounds a whole lot better. I'll have to get you to hear him singing sometime eventually. Not the song eventually. There's not a song by the title to my knowledge, but what I mean is sometime eventually we'll get him to sing.
Sure are jumpy out there.
What do you think you're gonna catch?
Whatever.
This is your last. This is your last time to fish before stool starts back.
Stool?
I said this is the last time he can fish before stool starts back. I meant school.
Or the weekend. Weekends when it's pretty.
Yeah. So, Mama, what have you caught?
One little bream.
I was throwing artificial. Now I'm thinking about switching to worm.
Who keeps stealing your bait?
They are stealing my bait, that's for sure.
I'm going to try to...
Is it a turtle?
I'm going to try
turtle
to...
Turtle and whatever else is stealing my bait.
I'm going to try to see if I can't solve the case. I'm going to try... That's a little bass. I'm going to try to see if I can't solve the case of the worm stealer.
Sounds good. Let's roll.
No, he's stealing my bait.
Got a real nice breeze today. It feels really nice for July.
Yeah, thank God for the breeze. Thank God for the breeze, because if it wasn't for the breeze, it could be hot.
Mm.
Rigging my worm and I almost took myself. See how crazy they are about worms. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Leave it like this. See what one of them. Look, watch this. Watch this.
Then you get a good nibble, Bubba. See if you can catch him.
Water's too choppy. Water's too
choppy. You don't have a bubba.
I don't. You?
I had a bunch over there if you want to use it.
I'm edging it closer. Wait a minute. I'm going to try something. I'm going to try something. I'm going to flip up near the bank. Flip up near the bank over there and see what happens. Oh God, that has been a big old bass swimming around here. I'm gonna try to catch him. Wait a minute, I might know where he's hiding. They hide.
still in my bait.
Leave it out there a while and see what happens.
I'm casting out there under that tree limb.
The tree limb there? There's a tree limb in the air.
It ain't in the air. See, in the air is cloud.
Perfect.
Now, question of the day is, can I find a fish?
Mm-hmm.
I bet you water's up here yesterday.
Mm-hmm. We had some rain yesterday, didn't we? Gotcha. Go for it again.
I got too big of a hook, but who cares?
Hmm?
My rod, I was doing like that, trying to imitate something.
Mm-hmm.
I went under, like, and I caught a bobber.
Hmm.